Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today we got a weird one. We got this air 2022620. And here's Abby.
Hey guys, it's Abby here. I'm going to show and explain how you can go ahead and change your Wi-Fi board if it is faulty or if it is missing. Like in our case, we had put in a new main board, a completely new main board, but forgot to add the Wi-Fi board to it. So we'll need to go ahead and be able to access the main board. So in this first part of the video, that's what I'm getting at, is being able to access the main board. So here I took that side cover off and I am detaching the FFC cables from the scanner that go to the main board. Now on the other side, there is this hinge that has two screws that hold the scanner up. So if you take those two screws out, and you already have your FFC cables detached, now your scanner should just come right off. Okie dokie. So we have the left side panel off. Now we're working on this right side of the printer. There's a screw on this little back panel, and then once that comes off, it will expose your waste tank. There's a screw that holds that waste tank in. It's on that bottom. So you'll take that screw out, and then you can just pull your waste tank right out. And we had already taken the screw off the top where it meets in that corner where my hand is. So this should just pull right out. Okay, so now we have this long top cover on the back. And I'm going to point to where the screw is. There's two screws there, and it's that top one that will release this long back top cover. It takes a little pulling of it because of the way it hooks in on the other side. But now we see our main board. We just need to be able to unscrew it and detach it. So take out that back duplexer. And there will be a hole through there where you can stick your drill and unscrew that middle screw. Okay. And then I'm working on just detaching some FFC cables. And I'll work on taking out some of the cables. There's going to be three screws in the main board, one in the middle and one on the right and left corners on top. There's also this little metal plate that connects from the main board to a plastic part on the printer. It's just easier if you take that off instead of trying to wiggle the main board out of it. It's just two screws that hold that little metal piece. Okay, so now here's the other two screws that hold the main board in. And here's the part where we were missing our Wi-Fi board. Here's the Wi-Fi board, and it goes right there. So if yours is faulty, you can just pull it off and put another one in. Just match the pins up correctly and push it down into place, and it should fit right on. All right, so put it back in. Follow the steps backwards as to how we took it apart. And I'm setting it back up, and I didn't get that error of a Wi-Fi error. So really, we got it working again. Happy printing, everyone.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.